Men's and women's doubleheader at Millersville hosting Mercyhurst. Millersville's Jason Blake leading the Marauders in this one. To the basket and the foul, he had 21 to lead all scores. But Mercyhurst has the answers. Ryan Bradford going to end up putting this one in. Game goes to overtime, and Mercyhurst escapes with a 73-72 win.